All right, guys, you know what time it is. It is Talladega time. So, with that being said, let's jump to the track. All right, there you have it, folks. We are at Talladega. Let's go qualify, it doesn't matter.
Go, 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 go!
Every time I qualify, I'm in the 20th. Let's go.
Stay high, still there. Hold your line.
Clear
on. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Stay high. Easy. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Carlo. Stay right there.
There we go. Come on.
Car there. Stay high. Keep it right there. Car underneath. Hold your line.
Annette is a douchebag.
Still there. Clear low. Hold your line. Stop and clear. Stay high. Keep it right there.
Yes, perfect. Inside. Woo. We good. We good. I'm not gonna pit.
Hold the bottom. Hold your line. Stay right there. Twenty laps to go.
Okay, come on. All right.
Almost ready. They're about to throw the green. All right. Top is clear.
Come on. The AI just aren't doing anything. Okay, car hooked on the apron. Not a single caution. Six to go?
Laps to go.
Are we really gonna have a caution-free race? Still three to go. Two to go. One to go.
Just one more lap to go.
Well, that was a rare thing to happen. A caution-free Talladega. Wow. That's impressive. Kind of figured I'd have the fastest lap. And I led the most laps. And I started deepest in the field. Who had the worst luck? Ooh. All right, everybody. Well, there you have it. Next week we will be at Dover, not Charlotte, because 704 does not know how to. When they did the update, the 2018 update, they didn't even bother to update the schedule for Xfinity and trucks. So next week will be Dover and then Charlotte. So with that being said, don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.